Good morning, guys. Welcome to Epic Roads again. This is day three. Today, we don't have a lot of stuff to do. We're just traveling. That's my brother. Okay, so we're traveling to a provincial park in Alberta. And then, And we're also going to swimming in this hotel. Marcus, where are we going? Where are we going?
Afraid to write this shit for a second time, cause there's a whole lot of shit going on in my mind.
Like
nowadays I feel like I'm so close. Last shit flopped, I went pop, okay, I know.
Go,
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 go.
Sit. Are
So, we're sitting in this car for like 2 to 3 hours. That's my brother. And then, yeah, so we're heading to the provincial park.
We're now still traveling. Look at those windmills.
So hello everybody, we just traveled for like a few hours, and then, we're still heading to the provincial park, well we just got some like Tim Hortons and we grabbed lunch, so yeah, we'll keep you updated. Look at this, that's the national park right over there.
Hi Marcus.
Hi.
So we're now in Asoen Village in Waterton. We came from Badlands Drumheller. It's been a long travel, but then it's definitely worth it as well, because these mountains are just beautiful. It's kind of like canyons, but it's slightly different.
Restaurants or like cafes here. So this is just like around the room. So yeah.
Look at some bikes.
Here we get that. Right.
Hey, so this is glacier water from the lake. So here's the pond. It's very, very clear. So yeah.
Going
through depression that can happen to anyone. Too afraid to speak, so how do you feel so far about this hotel? Got an email from my dad on Christmas. Don't even know how to
get a
Look at this. It's really cool because you can do it with very little milk. So even with just like that little milk, you could do like. Still do a lot. What are you doing, dude?
Cold.
So stay tuned for the next episode. We're gonna show you much more as we have like a few more surprises for you guys. So just stay tuned for the next episodes. Thanks.